Ready to spray. Ready to spray, ready to lay.
What's on, guys? Welcome back to another vlog. Today we are going to do a Starlight headliner. Me and Tyler is gonna get this done. Tyler's gonna go home and drop off his car, and I'm gonna pick him up, and we're gonna go shop for some material. So let's go. I'll bring you guys along with me, and hopefully we get some material, something black, or I don't know, something. But let's go. All right, guys, we're here at Joann's, trying to pick out some material. I don't even know what I want yet. Maybe some dinosaurs. Tyler's looking at some Aztec patterns.
This is pretty cool. That's some pretty cool shit.
Or a picnic. Right. Some picnic.
Yeah.
I kind of knew what I wanted at Hobby Lobby, but.
Was it that, the stuff with the padding?
Yeah. No, it was, I think it was like some flower looking one. That one's cool too. Blue and orange. Something. Fuck it. I'll just do camo. Ooh, look. Galaxy Black. Probably do that.
That's kind of cool.
Black and brown. What is this? Jean or something?
Oh yeah, it's like a denim.
Ooh. Black and white. Might want to do this one. I'll see. Some flowers. I'm gonna pause this because I can't hold it and look. Cosplay fabric. Ooh, look at honeycomb. I don't know. This is nice though. For the seats. Let me do my seats in this. Alright, guys. We're gonna go with the gator. Got some snake, some leopard. Oh, fleece. What the hell is this? Oh, Wonder Woman. Cow, army. Ninja Turtle fleece. Some fake leather. More fleece, more fleece, more fleece. Patterns. Mm. What you think? I think I'm rocking with this one. This one? Simple. I like this one too, but I'm gonna wing it. That's a blue one. Yeah, we're gonna go with this, guys. Ooh, can you see the inside? I don't know. Talking shit about Android, sir. What's your iPhone 1?
Yeah, first iPhone.
with no camera. Alright, guys, we went with the denim. Bit expensive, super expensive actually.
It's quality though.
It's quality. Yeah, yeah. I like this.
It's not like my shit where it was like t-shirt fit.
Well, at least it looks good. Yeah. Makes sense because it's Galaxy. Hopefully we can put stars through this. I'll stab holes into that bitch.
Oh no, you'll be able to stab this.
Alright, this is prepped, ready to go. Probably measure everything and then cut it. And then we are gonna glue this.
Should probably lay it out. I know it's gonna be enough.
Yeah, it should be enough.
But I just wanna lay it out to make sure.
Alright, I'll put the camera down. Alright, guys, we're gonna lay the part down, glue it, and then lay it down. And I'm gonna fast forward through all that shit. Silly string. Clash of Clans. That's old, son.
Should we start this far or should we do like a quarter of it?
We can do this far.
Now.
Right.
You think it's too much if I start on that? Are we on Oh. Alright, we got this part done. Oh, Danny's here. What up?
Hey,
Gonna do the edges. And then I think we should be done. No. I know that. That looks nice. Do the edges and then we'll do the fibers. I think so, yeah. So this is what I got so far. I got the holes for the visors. Got these spacers to put some weight on it. I kind of messed up right here, but it's fine. The visors should cover that up. Tyler's side is good. I got holes for the compartments. We got the handlebars here and the backlight. Should be okay. Can't really see it, I guess. Ooh, you can see that one though. But overall, I think it's good. And then next, we're gonna put the fibers in. Hopefully today. Since it's both of us, me and Tyler, and maybe Danny can help us out. So, let's get it. Alright guys, we're going to take a break. I'm not sure if we're going to continue, but we're going to take a break for now. And see what those guys are doing over there. Crazy. See what these guys are stealing off my car.
No, that's because I saw this the other day.
There's a sensor.
And you don't have that one.
What is that?
It's a power steering sensor, but you don't have that on yours.
That's weird.
Like it turned off?
Power steering.
I leave the car not running for like a whole day, turn it on, drive normal. Then after a while, it starts fucking around. Like it shuts off.
Does it shake, vibrate, or?
I think it plugs some wires. Fuel filter. Fuel filter is cheap and it's easy to replace because it's fucking right there.
Yeah.
I just did mine.
I probably do some maintenance instead of mod your car.
Yeah.
Maintenance, fuel filters, plugs, oil change if you haven't done that already.
I think I'm gonna do it this week.
Yeah, if you plan on keeping it and modding it, I'd do all the maintenance shit now.
Yeah.
Get that shit out of the way.
How many did you say the wires were at, or at Pep Boys?
I think
our
set was like,
around
like 30 bucks.
For everything. Christmas dumpster.
Gross.
Yeah, they're all the same.
You get it that day.
My LS swap right here. Alright. Oh, it's a 200 piece.
What?
200 piece.
200?
Yeah.
That's how much for a
mile. Yeah.
And then, like, half up front, half in the
Yay, so our issue, what happens when you buy from China, stuff don't fit. too big. Yeah. I guess we're just gonna duct tape it. Make it work. We'll make it work, I guess. The pain in the ass starts. One at a time. Working on corner lights over there. Oh, died again? No. Oh.
I'm gonna
Pet Boys.
It might be dope filter, like it might be starving itself.
I know I'm driving for a while and it does that.
Yeah. Probably.
Like my check engine light turns on and then turns off. Like right now it just turned off.
Does your idle go down?
Nah. What's the idle at?
Oh, guys, it's cold, I'm tired. I'm gonna see if I can finish. What is that? What are you rubbing on? Your liner? Oh.
It still has fender liner.
Oh yeah, those need to go. It's over here. Go back more? Oh yeah, I put a liner up here. Alright, peace out. Nice corner lights. Peace.
Alright, no.
Be careful. Don't get butt raped. You got your knife on you?
No.
You want a knife? Alright. Don't leave me by myself. No, don't. Alright guys. I guess I think I'm gonna try to finish this. Just putting all the fibers in and calling it a day because I'm cold. I'm probably gonna. Shit. Yeah. Anyways. All right, guys, I'm not done, but I'm done for today. I gotta get to my family, and I'm getting tired and annoyed. And there's a big ass tangle up top that's bugging the crap out of me. But I'm almost done. I think I say less than 20 more fibers, strands, and then should be good. But yeah. I'm done for today. A lot of work. And then I gotta pull my car in and then head home. I'm gonna continue the video tomorrow maybe. Yeah, but it'll be one video, so there'll be no part twos and threes, four, fives. But yeah. I'll probably continue tomorrow. Hopefully finish it tomorrow, maybe. If I wake up early enough, and then I'll start working on this, and then I gotta get to customers' headlight builds. Got some customers waiting, so yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Alright, I am done putting every 200 fibers into the headliner. And now we have to install the headliner and then figure out the wiring, the placement for this the main box, and then figure out the wiring. But yeah, it's crazy. Still got a rat's nest set. Well, it's not too bad, I guess. It's bad. Well, not too bad, but bad. But it's all that's gonna be covered anyway, so it's all right. Oh yeah, finally. Okay. So now let's get to installing the headliner. Alright guys, I'm going to put the headliner. I'm trying to do it myself. It sucks doing it by yourself, but you gotta do what you gotta do, what you gotta do, what you gotta do. So let's get it. Holy moly! Oh, I forgot to assemble these parts. I might have to start over because I didn't take these seatbelt stuff off. These things are fucking annoying. God. Yeah, I might have to start over because I gotta take this thing off. Oh, and I gotta take my dome light off. Cut. 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 Take two.
All right, in order to take out the seat belt, you need to pop this cap. There's a cap. This is the cap, and there's a screw behind it. And then you need to pop this part. And then there's two screws to take this pillar off right here. And I just did it on this side. So I'm just going to do one side. So we get that screw. It's a stupid star that I almost stripped, and then you got two Phillips. Then we're just gonna take that off. After 55 million hours later, got it up. Now I gotta cut all this annoyingness. I gotta cut all this. Oh god. Alright, let's get to it. Guys, about to cut this video short. I know it's not the whole install, but I'm pretty much done. Well, not really, but I just gotta mount the box. I might just do a part two because
this video might be long. So we'll do part two, putting this box in. Tyler said put it right here. And then the wiring, I don't know about that part. Probably to the back, back power supply. I'm not really sure. I gotta talk to Tyler about that part. But yeah, let's test it out. So far, what we got. So I just got the box right here. I'm just gonna put it on and see how it looks. Woo wee! Oh my god, unplugged. Oh, come on, you're killing me. Killing me. And. Woo! That twinkle though. All that work just because I wanted twinkle. I could have kept my last setup, but it's worth it. Plus, I changed my my headliner. I don't know if you can see the pattern on it. See that pattern? It's a jean square material. I'm not really sure the name of it, but. Alright guys, that'll be it for the video. I will be posting a part two once I get to it. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe if you guys are new to the channel, and like the video, and I'll see you guys on the next vlog.
Bye, have a great time.
Perfect.